السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Today is the first 12 of Rabi' al-Awwal, the birth of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam last night, which was Friday evening. We congratulate all the Muslim Ummah, especially Mawlana Sheikh Nazim's followers and murids and muhibbin. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep all of us under one hand, united under the hand of Mawlana Sheikh Nazim and the Grand Sheikh Sheikh Abdullah Al-Faiz Dawastani. And we send our love to everyone, and inshallah we'll see more of that holy month years after years for the whole Ummah. And we ask Ya Rabbi, Ya Allah, to bring Sayyidina Mahdi as soon as possible to fill this earth with harmony and peace. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Salam to everyone by one. Special greetings for this noble occasion of Islam, which is the birth of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He is Islam, he is Ihsan, he is Iman, he is all the good characters that Allah has dressed him with his beautiful names and attributes. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.